75 New Mexico Tech students have isolated themselves and are waiting for test results after admitting that they attended a large party off campus last weekend. The school closed its campus in Socorro Monday and moved all of its classes online for 2 weeks. New Mexico Tech has reported 5 confirmed cases of COVID, but school officials say those are not linked to that party.